Good afternoon. Welcome to Therap Global Live Group Session. Thank you for joining with us. I am Hasin. I will be connected with you for this entire session. So, at the beginning, let's get some idea about webinar. Webinar is a live seminar. We can call it as an online conference through webinar. Therap users can directly communicate to Therap training specialist. They can discuss about the Therap module, and users can share their experience about using Therap software. So let's discuss about the Therap module. Module is a feature of a software. Therap has more than 70 modules in its system. Different types of modules used for different types of documentation. Agencies are using Therap modules as per their need. So today I will talk about how an user can create program insight for his or her agency. So first, let's get some idea about what is site and program. A site is a physical location. It can be a building with a street address for your agency or program. You may have one site that has multiple programs. So, what is program? Agencies usually have a number of programs to support groups of individuals. They assist and provide services. Providers' programs are associated with one site. So, at the end of this webinar, there will be a question answer session. Please note down your questions. So, I will try to answer your queries properly. To log into Therap software, you have to visit our website www.therapglobal.net. And after that, click on the login to Therap link. So it will ask about your login name, password and provider code. So here is my login name, password and provider code. All three of my credentials are already given. So I'm clicking on login button. So this is the dashboard. So you can call it as a Therap software homepage. So first of all, I'll show you how you can create a site for your agency. To create site for your agency, you have to click admin tab. After clicking on admin tab, in under the general section, you will see a site. So just right beside the site, you will see new. So to create a new site for your agency, you have to click on a new link. So there is a page called create new site. So all you have to do, you can see there's a lot of field here. You can only just fill all those fields. There's is showing red asterisks. So site name, time zone, those are mandatory fields to be filled. So from now on, I'm writing a demo site name. Let's say demo site Africa. If you want to create multiple site, so you can give this as ID. Let's say this is my first site for this account, and time zone. So there is a lot of different type of time zone. You have to select the time zone for your own continent. So for now on, I am clicking on Africa Johannesburg. The country. I am writing the country name. You can also just scroll down to select your country name, or you can also write your country name. It's like South Africa. Yeah, it's not like this. Yeah, South Africa. So in the address, you can give some address. Actually, I have already gave some address, so my system just pull those address. So in the location, you can see a location logo here. So if you click on this, a pop-up window will came on your screen. And let's say you want to give your address for your agency. So your agency is in South Africa. So I am writing South Africa here. After writing South Africa, I'm just clicking on search button. So yeah, the system already pull a address automatically from South Africa. So if you want, you can also change this address. Let's say your agency is in Bridgetown, right? So in which particular road your agency is in, so you can also select this road. Let's say your agency is in this area, so you can just click on this area. And yeah, after clicking this, you can see the system is showing me use this location and address. Yeah, if I click on this link, use this location and address, the system will automatically pull the address from the Google map. Yeah, you can see there is a latitude number. If you want to search this in Google map, just copy this number, go to Google and just search. Yeah, you can see. So if you click on the map, so what exactly location we give in our system, you can just directly copy the latitude number and you can search in the Google map. You can also give your agency phone number. So after done all this field, you can click on the save button. If you want to create in another site, then you can click on the save and create new button. So for now, I'm clicking on save button. So where is the pop-up message that's showing me? You have selected Africa Johannesburg as time zone for this site. On save, okay. So it is saying me, like, if I save this, I cannot change the time zone. So yeah, I'm sure that I want to give this time zone for this site. Yeah, the site has been created. So I have successfully created my first site. So I'll show you now how to create a program for your site or for your agency. So I click on the dashboard again. To create a program, we have to go from admin tab and just write upper site. You can see the program section. You have to click the right side from the program, new link. Yeah, so create new program page has been appeared. So it is saying, like, you have to give your program name, program type, site name, program ID, program code, and different types of field. So here is also, you have to remember, you have to fill only those fields where the red asterisk is being showing. So in the program name, I am giving a demo program name. I'm giving the name as demo program for Africa. So program type. So which particular program type you want to select from this, you can write it down here, or you can just scroll down and you can find your own. So for now, my program type is school. Okay, so I'm clicking on the school, the site name. So if I click on the please select menu, there will be a drop down menu. It will show all the site that have for my this provider account. So for now, I'll select the site that we have just created. I'll click on the demo site Africa. Yeah, the program ID, as let's say I'm giving this as 001. Yeah, program code, you can also give a program code here, the call center number, capacity, how many individuals are studying in this program. Let's say it's 30. Okay, even you can also fill this options like program contacts, primary contact. You can give a teacher's name here. You can give your principal or the administrator who is working for this program. Okay, after filling all this field, you can click on the save or save and create new button, or you can also click save and add individual. If you click on the save and add individual button, you can directly enroll some individual for this program. So for now, I'm clicking on save button. Yeah, the program has been successfully created. So where you can see all the program that we have for this provider account. So by clicking on dashboard, we can go back to our dashboard. So if you want to enroll some individual for this particular program, we can also do this. If you want to see all the program list, just click again on the admin tab, and besides the program, you can see the list link. Just click on the list link and it will show you all the programs that we have created for this provider account. So I have created this program just a moment before. So I'm clicking on this. Yeah. So if you want, you can also edit this program. You cannot edit this name. You can change the program type. You can change the site name. You can change the program ID as well. So anyone has any questions regarding to how we can create a site or how we can create a program? You can see a hand button. If you click on the hand button, I can understand that you have a question, then I can unmute you. So if you have any questions, you can click on the hand icon, then I can unmute you, then you can ask me the questions. I hope everyone is clear about how we can create a site or program for an agency. If you have any more further questions, you can visit our website www.therapglobal.net. We have training videos and we have user guides. So under the training menu, just click on the training videos menu. We have training videos in Bangla. Also, we have training videos in English. So you can see those training videos. And also you can read our user guides by clicking on the user guides menu. If you have any more further questions, then you can directly contact to us. You can just go to our website and click on contact us menu. Just write down your message and send it to us. Thank you everyone for joining today's live group session. So I hope we can organize another webinar. Thanks everyone.